Thank you. Good news. We got a new couch. Go on. Make yourself comfortable.
Thank you. Inside your head, they'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like, and find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless. I can see that they compare. I think everyone's against me. Maybe something in the air. Am I paranoid? I swear a void is forming and they're scared. I walk a straight path. Not many can say that. I'd like to play fast. Cross me and there's payback. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine. I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb. I think that the pain that's deep inside is what defines. So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't give back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing and the road ahead is tough. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you're feeling.